Hey, this looks like an ordinary cell phone, right? It's not, man. It's a metal detector. See, it uses pulse induction technology that sends out a current. It generates a magnetic field, and then are you even listening?
Yeah.
What did I say?
You're explaining how you're still a virgin?
Now, there are three general exceptions for house arrest. There's personal safety, death of a relative, and family events.
Personal safety? We could burn the apartment down.
Oh!
Or death of a relative.
Who's that?
Oh. The kid. Kids from her first marriage, Widmark.
Oh, I'm sorry, but Widmark?
Rich people, man.
Jeez.
All right, Widmark, get on the line, you're up. Yeah, you're up. Get on the line. Show them what you got, man. You got this? Hey, you. Take your helmet off. What's your name?
Skylar Sanford.
Skylar?
Yeah.
Is that a boy's name? Don't do that again. Put your hat on. You're up against... No, get out there, man. Get out here. All right. What are you doing, man? Don't laugh. What are you doing? There's girls here. They're better than that. Turn your hat around. All right. Here we go. On guard. Fence. To me. Hey, pain, honor, strength. Man. All right. Come at me.
This, but that ain't our biggest problem right now. We got company.
His FBI handlers, Fowler's arranged to have them killed. He's about to run.
Nah, man, there's no way you could arrange that, man. He's under house arrest. No phone calls, no internet. They're even reading his mail. How could he arrange
the hitman? Let's ask him. Yo, what's up?
That's good eating. Don't look surprised. It says, stomping down toxic. The gross, or they pop out spars, you know. That a mold wants to thrive needs much more than to survive. Being a.
Oh, come through it!
I'll take that.
No! Stop it! You can't play that! Gah!